Aquarius, Pisces, Aries, Taurus, Gemini, Cancer, Leo, Virgo, Libra, Scorpio, Sagittarius. I love all y'all. All right, my babies. This is your girl, Amber Rose, bringing you another love read. This here reading is going to be...
Hey, I'm Taylor, I'm a therapist, and I'm going to show you how to start an online t-shirt business. Let's go.
First, go to Shopify.com.
Sorry about that.
Next, create your t-shirt.
Now, this may or may not resonate with everybody. If it resonates with you, then good. This is your story. If not, don't take anything personal. Make sure to get a personal reading. If you would like to get a personal reading, leave a comment down below. Or you can contact me on Facebook at DeeDeeStyles. Message me. Thank you for the ones who have gotten a personal reading with your girl, Amber Rose. Make sure, most importantly, my Guns and Roses, to thumbs me up as well as subscribe to my channel. Go ahead and do that right now. Thank you so much for your support. All right, my babies, if you hear me say Guns and Roses in my readings, my guns are my handsome men, my roses are my beautiful women, and I'm Amber Rose. Welcome, new members. All right, my babies, let's jump into this reading. So I pulled the energy of the lovers. For some of you, my babies, you could be dealing with someone that makes you very happy. For some of you, this is someone that you could have been sneaking with, or if not, someone makes you very happy. You love to make love until sunset. This is someone that you feel like you have true divine love with. Queen of Wands, Aries energy, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. For some of you guns, you like to watch this rose undress. You like to watch her. For some of you guns, this rose is very, very beautiful, drop dead, gorgeous. This is someone that likes to change her hairstyle, color, has impeccable taste, loves to dress really nice. For some of you, you love to hug and kiss this rose. It's real fiery and passionate. This is someone that you're patiently waiting on. You just hanging around, kind of like peeping her. For some of you roses, you just chilling and you minding your business and you feeling peaceful, looking beautiful. For some of you, you're celibate. You're not even thinking about having passion with somebody else. Because for some of you, you're in love with a guns. This guns could like your feet, but they worship the ground you walk on. For some of you. They look at you like your wifey material. Remember the vice versa, this is my Guns and Roses. And my readers are not time stamped. but you love to make love to this Guns of Rose. There's a lot of fire out here. Aries, Leo, Sag. There's a Guns out here that loves to make love to this rose. For some of you, this Guns is gonna pull up and they're ready to ride out into the sunset. For some of you, you could be going horseback riding. But this Guns that you're dealing with could have many suitors, love to party, go to strip clubs, bars, Facebook, dater, whatever. The devil is here. That's right, Miss Bernadette. This person that you're dealing with is toxic. For some of you, you like this Guns because, well, I'll say it like this. He's well endowed. Yeah, he's packing. For some of you, you used your intuition on this Guns or this rose, or you came to see a tarot reader. Me, Amber Rose, welcome. You must be 18 and older to tune into this video. I forgot to say it, but it's not that explicit. You use your intuition on your partner, and your partner wants to come in because they love you. They could come in with some roses and like to make love to you, and you sit up and you kind of chill, watch Netflix, a good movie, together. All the while, this other person, this other lover, the third party, is sitting at home, getting drunk, waiting on his Guns or this rose to come in, because they know that their lover was being deceptive and was out with someone else. Somebody put their foot all on love, like fuck love, for some of you. But you was waiting on his Guns to come in after you had these drinks. It's funny to me. And y'all went in on each other. You couldn't even get in the door good, Guns. She was waiting on you, sitting in the chair. It went down.
Excuse me.
King and Queen of Swords, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, the nun bullshitters. You can play with an air sign if you want to. Very, very highly intellectual. Analyticists break shit all the way down to the lowest common denominator. I think a Gemini came up with that part, portion of the math. Yeah, but it went down. Because you knew that somebody was out deceiving you for somebody else. And this is a fuck boy or a fuck girl. But for some of you, you got this rose pregnant. This rose could be maybe 1 or 3 months, has a little baby bump, hiding a pregnancy. For some of you, you could be chilling with your rose, but there's somebody on the outside that wants to know. But somebody, there's two people here, a lover, two lovers, that love each other very much if pregnancy is not involved. This is someone that you're missing, you haven't seen in a while. When y'all meet up, y'all gonna hug each other so tight. For some of you guys, you could be sleeping because somebody's pregnant and you don't know. But if not, that's not the case, after you two make love, you get tired. For some of you, you come in the house, if you're dealing in a third-party situation, you don't even go get in the bed. You just sit down in the chair and fall asleep. Put a little blanket on you and rock a bye baby. Because guess what? That Rose had that rock-a-bye baby. Put him to sleep. Somebody knows that there's some deception going on. So when this guns get up, he goes trying to offer his love to this Rose. And she's like, nah, go. Because some of you Roses smell the coffee. You know that he's being deceptive. And if he lay that hat on your dresser or anywhere in your house, my mama always said Papa was a rolling stone. Wherever he lay his hat is his home. Oh, I'm not laughing. I'm laughing because, wow. I'm just going to start saying that. Because it's just been hard and heavy between you and a lover. I mean, really hard. Look how hard. Her shirt all torn. He all beaten and battered and just ready for love. So when you two come together, y'all going to release this love that y'all been missing. Somebody here had two lovers and they was trying to dominate the situation between these two guns or these two Roses, but there's a Rose here that knows that there's a guns that's just a fuckboy. They're not here for sex. I mean, they're not there for love, they're there for sex. Why? I mean, damn, y'all. That was confirmation, that threw me all the way off. Wow. It's been a hard struggle with this guns. Like, a lot of you Roses have to literally struggle with this guns because goddamn, baby, sit down. Why are you so wild? Anyways. You could be online dating and you made a judgment call. Somebody's under judgment. You could be dealing with somebody whose name starts with a J. Scorpio energy is here. Somebody is ready to put death to a situation and start a brand new beginning. Aries energy is here. You could be a Scorpio dealing with an Aries. But somebody didn't answer their phone or text because they was with somebody else. I'm picking up a main male energy. This is a workplace affair and a child was conceived for some of you. A pregnancy. I told you, my cards don't lie. People do. I'm sorry. They tired of the silent treatment. This is something to... They ran because your love was too powerful. And you know what I say about a powerful love. They run to someone that's weaker than you. And that's good. Because don't nobody have time to teach somebody how to love you. They should already know. That's why it's levels to things and everything in life. You go from a page to a knight to a king, then the emperor. He's over all the kings. Same thing with the queens to the empress over all the queens. And then there's the high priestess, me, that's higher than all of the queens and the empress, because I am the secret keeper, the one who knows, as you can see. this person, they're in a relationship and they're acting single, and they were keeping you a secret, but they can't let you go. And for some of you, they want to have a baby, but for some of you, it's hard to conceive because you could be older or younger, and you can have health issues. This person played a lot of mind games, but you're the one they crave. You're the one that makes them happy. They see happiness in you, but you can only see this person after hours. For some of you, confirmation again. This person could live in Michigan or Texas, but this breakup is temporary. It's not over for some of you. You could be back together in 1 to 3 days, maybe, because somebody made the wrong decision and they want to reconcile. They cheated throughout this whole connection and they know exactly what to say to reel you back in. For some of you, this person lost their job or quit their job. But somebody is glad that they found someone and never experienced a love like this before. You could live in Florida, Miami, confirmation again. Wow. Someone could be cheating on you with someone new. You could work in a doctor's office or you need to make a doctor appointment. For some of you, a store could have some significance to your story, or someone could own a store. But somebody told them that you were leaving, and you did. You told them that you were leaving, and you did. Someone is leaving a city or a state to come see you. You could have met this person in the winter. For some of you, you was the side piece. For some of you, this person that you're dealing with could be a thot or a fuck girl for some of you, a fuck boy. For some of you, you could be chilling around your family members, but you know that this person is a Facebook player and they like to date people on apps. This person has a family and kids. And for some of you, they walked away because of a pregnancy. But for some of you, you have a secret admirer and they're getting the strength to come towards you. Some of you could be in a same-sex relationship. Welcome. Or you could find out that your partner is in the same-sex relationship. But somebody just came in to hit it and quit it. It was just a booty call. For some of you, you feel like you lost this person. For a small portion of you, you could have had a miscarriage. I'm picking up a mistress and a player that was dealing because their name could start with the initial P. But they have children or a child or even a baby out of town. I'm picking up a husband and mistress energy that's dealing. This person is in a codependent situation and they was using them for their money. But somebody is getting their karma back in this situation and now this ex wants to come back. They're ready to message you, for some of you. Somebody wants to marry you, my babies. You'll know who you are. I told you, somebody is on a down low. Same sex.
Wow.
I told you. Watch out now. Somebody is crying over you, missing you. I'm picking up a Leo energy. It's here. The shocking truth, I'm telling you, is going to take your breath away. I'm telling you, you're going to find out that either this person was in a same-sex relationship. Something's going to take your breath away. I'm telling you. I got Virgo energy on the board here now. For some of you, you could be trying to focus on your lover. Air sign energy on the board. Gemini. Libra. Aquarius. This person loves when you kiss them slow. This is a sneaky friend or a sneaky past person that wants to come back in, but everything was on this person's time when you can talk, when you can see each other. You know that sneaky energy, control. But this person could be stalking you. They're spying on you, bypass your house, spying on you on your social media sites. They could be calling you from unknown phone numbers because this person is going crazy without you and they can't sleep. They're having sleepless nights. But for some of you, you let this person have it. You spazzed on them. I'm telling you, for some of you, you smashed on them. That was the word that was getting ready to come out. Yeah, now this person can see things clearly now. Uh-huh, yeah. You chucked up them deuces and left. Mm-hmm. I can see clearly now the rain is gone. Uh-huh. For some of you, you could be selling your house. You could be buying a house, renting a house. Or you could be into real estate. But like I said, there's a friend here. There's a friend and a player energy here. And somebody is still holding on to you. And you could talk about moving in together because this person chose wrong. And they want to start over again. Yeah, fuck boy, a player. Uh-huh. This person doesn't want to share you. The nerve. I told you this person was Facebook spying on you. Uh-huh, because they think it's too late. For some of you, this person lost control, I heard. They lost control of trying to control the situation because you used your intuition or you went to a tarot reader like myself and you found out the T. You could be dealing with somebody whose name starts with a B. But somebody lives with someone and they're acting single. For some of you, you could be coming into unexpected wealth. Oh yeah. But you know this person was a straight up hoe. And karma has caught up to them. Yeah. And now I'm realizing that I love them. Yeah. Now I'm realizing that I love them. Yeah. They're in love with you. Look at all these cups. For some of you, they thought that you two were supposed to work it out, but for some of you, you left. Uh-huh. You could be throwing a bachelor party or invited to a bachelor party. I told you, somebody's getting married. Congratulations. I told you, doctor appointment is here. Somebody needs to go to the doctor because, see, that's confirmation again. A serious headache, yes, ma'am. Uh-huh, but the truth is about to come out. You know what I say all the time? They're the confirmation again, wow. You know what I always say, Miss Bernadette? That's why I don't even care if a person think that they took somebody from somebody. You can't take nothing from me. It's a given. Because now you got the headache. Okay. Wow. You said it. You hit the head right on the dang on nail. Yeah, I told you this person was a control freak. Yeah. You was tired of the bullshit and you walked away for some of you. And an ex is back in their life, and that's why they ghosted you, for some of you. But you always on this person's mind. And see, that's why if this person wasn't texting or calling you or the energy wasn't the same, this is why, because they ghosted you because they're with their ex. Damn, I can't even get it out. They don't want me to tell you. They ghosted you because they're with their ex. And you know you wasn't no fool. Shit, you weren't gonna be taken for no damn fool. Shit, no. Boop. Now this person is trying to figure out how to get you back. You could be dealing with a shady female or a shady male too as well. But this person could have got caught texting you and looking at your pictures too as well. Because you blew this person's mind, I told you. They like that fire, yeah, yeah. This person wasn't ready to settle down. But they ain't know what they had. And that's good, you chucked up the deuces. Because now that real guns, that real rose can walk in and give you the love that you need. And for some of you, new love is coming in. Just be patient. Don't rush it to anything. Uh-huh. See, when you rush into things, you get put into confirmation again. You get put into this type of energy. Heartbreak. Lies. Deception. Betrayal. This person broke your heart because they lied to get what they wanted, and then they ghosted you. And for some of you now, you decided to be single. Yeah. They lied about where they live. Just lies. For some of you, you don't know if you're pregnant or not, too. Or they don't know that you're pregnant. I told you somebody was hiding a pregnancy. Yeah. Somebody sitting up at night smoking cigarettes, blunts, blacks, stressing. Because this person gave you a dirty offer. Yeah, picking up a baby father energy. If not, the person you're dealing with. Yeah. This person's going to message you, too. For some of you, they just want a booty call. You already know. They just waiting patiently. Uh-huh. Yeah, because they want you back because they now realize you're the empress or the emperor. Uh-huh. You could have met this person in the spring, or you two are going to meet up in the spring. Yeah, this person is dying inside because you walked away. It's competition here. You could be dealing with somebody whose name starts with a D. Uh-huh. This person broke your heart. I'm picking up Taurus energy here. Somebody's real stubborn. Yeah, this person is. Uh-huh. Yeah, baby. For some of you, you're going to have to pay child support or need a blood test. You could be dealing with somebody whose name starts with a G. But for some of you, the person that they're dealing with, they have history with this person. And that's why they blocked you. Uh-huh. And this person that they're dealing with is draining their ass financially. Karma at its finest. Yeah, for some of you, this person was married and they were acting single. That's the reason why you like, hell no. You could be dealing with somebody whose name starts with an S. That's how come you like this. Hell no. Get up out of my face. Yeah, you know why? You smell the goddamn roses. Uh-huh. And that's what is one time the roses, what's that song? Roses really smell like boo, 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 boo. Yeah, get up out of my face after you done been up over there. I'm out. Yeah. Somebody getting tired of struggling and fighting with somebody. But let me tell y'all something before I cut up out this chat. Time wastes on nobody. So you can sit around and be in this energy if you want to, looking like a drunken fool, waiting on his ass to come in or her ass. This is not gender-based. Looking ridiculously sloppy and nasty. You could be in that energy if you want to, or you can just walk away, wait on this new love to come in, and be like this. In the meantime, be like this, Aquarius energy. Pour that love out. For some of you, you drop dead gorgeous, you're beautiful, handsome. Time wastes on no one. Aquarius energy is here. You need balance in your own life. for some of you, this breakup is just temporary. And for the ones who went towards a new love and this ex came back in, you know that's just temporal. They only came back to destroy what you and your new love have. They don't want you. They just know how to control you like a puppet to reel you back in and spit you back out. All right, my babies, I'm out. If you would like to get a personal reading, leave a comment down below. Make sure to book your spot, or you can message me on Facebook at DeeDeeStyles. Make sure, most importantly, my babies, to thumbs me up as well as subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for your support. Support, support, support goes a long way, my Guns N' Roses. And if you would like to cash app to this here platform, you can cash app at Amber, the number 8, Roses, Pearls and Petals. Tune in for another reading. Thank you, Miss Bernadette. Bye.